My foot is in a massive hole and I can't get it out. I haven't got my walking stick.
My progress.
My legs are completely in the mud. They've disappeared and my pants are really muddy. I don't know how I'm going to escape, but we must finish this wreck dive. We've got about 45 minutes is a standard length of a dive in it. So. Stuck in a traffic jam because a four-wheel drive has rolled off the road and caught fire. So I'm about 70 k's from Pupapiti, in the middle of nowhere. Traffic jam. See these exhaust stacks? People living underground, and you'll see them all over town. People that live underground. That's the hotel I'm staying, just there, underground. Awesome. And they're just checking out the sunset here. Pupapiti is famous for its opals, and there's an open one just there. And this is the view I have of the Pupapiti.
Escape the heat in Pupapiti. The majority of the locals live underground, and I've chosen to do the same tonight.
After all.
here. Are you noodling today?
Yeah,
is that
fine?
Yeah. It's just piles of dirt everywhere. Miners just dig it up and leave it there, so everywhere you go. For kilometres, it's just piles of dirt. Right now, I'm about to visit this underground church. Serbian church, strangely enough.
Dearly beloved, we have gathered here today to check out the Serbian church in Kupepedi. It's an underground church. Pretty amazing, I must say.
I haven't enjoyed my underground adventure so much, but this time I can't live on. This is my tent. Here. Why do they live out here? I don't know. It's illegal.
This is some of the most amazing landscape I've ever seen. Very different. Like I'm on another planet. Except for these flies. Got about a million of them on me. Unbelievable. Back, the harder it's going to be for me to find a gym or a pool or anything to work out to continue this hardcore walking. So I'm going to have to improvise, not sure how, but I'll work it out along the way, I guess.